and to continue to protect our democracy.
I was like, we'll have more details on our website about election judges and how you